thought I'd show off the boy Jason here, and we're traveling along in our little dinghy. Here's Margaret up above, we're up in front there. Say hello. And over here we go into the Treasure Key Marina area itself. We have some nice condos, waterfront, lovely colors. And then of course there is the marina itself that's around the corner here. A lot of boaters and boaters who are leaving their boats here as a permanent docking, so they just fly back and forth on weekends or whatever to the U.S. And the rates here are fairly reasonable. So $500 a month gives you a dock. So, okay, a little pricey, but you know, that's what you're here for. Spend some money and enjoy. It's a great spot. There's some more condos, of course, in the background there. So it's a well-developed and well-maintained facility. Like it, love it here. And over here on the shore, that's building there, is a great city for a restaurant. We had pizza night the other night on Tuesday night, and basically, Thursday night, sorry. And basically, we saw them put out over 150 pizzas that night at $30 each, pretty much their math. Here's a good shot of Diener working through the arena. There's our dinghy down at the end there, but this is the dinghy dock. You can see a lot of people in this morning because there is a basically a flea market in the parking lot here, which we'll be going over to see. Some people have been doing their groceries, and over here is this large and lovely open restaurant. That pool, which I haven't seen anybody in that yet. I don't think they heat it, so that might be a reason why. Anyway, just a great spot. Hi, how are you?
Good.
Excellent.
All right.
Beautiful turned pool. And although it is not quite 10 o'clock in the morning, the bar is open. And ready to serve. And parking in the Bahamas is always a bit of a haphazard thing here. The cars and trucks and just go straight to the ever-popular golf carts. And here we even have a limousine golf cart that's a six-seater.
What is one of our missions?
And it's business. We need a traffic cop here. Everybody's driving on the wrong side of the road. It's really difficult to figure out which end it's up. But pretty soon we'll be on the other side here. And a lot of people finding lots of stuff. Go along with her goodies. Alright.
My wife makes those.
Alright. They are cute.
She does a great job.
Yeah, she does a really nice job. And they come packaged, yeah, I know. Really busy spot. I haven't found any fleas yet, but I'm hopeful.
No, no, come here, come here. I got fleas.
This is beautiful.
Oh, nice.
Here we have Spider-Man. Here I got a little guy. And more lovely treasure. And here's what I need, some sinker. And there you have it, the world famous Treasure Key flea market. I didn't find any fleas, but I got a couple of things, fishing gear that I wanted to add to my collection. So all in all, it's a great success. And lovely people, had a great time. Okay, back to the boat and back over to Green Turtle Cave.